this is a step one where you have to make the design in a CorelDRAW. Now step two, you have to just take a printout with a on a transparent film, or the best is to take a positive. Now the step three, you have to cut the brass sheet as per the size which is required. Now what you're looking at is a manual sheet cutter. We also manufacture these machines. So these machines are available motorized as well as manual. It comes in four sizes. Now we use aqua spray booth to apply a coat on the brass sheet. Now the machine that you're looking at is a specialized spray booth which has a waterfall on the backside and heavy suction of air to keep your factory neat and clean. This machine also has an auto rotation system where you just at the press of a button, it will move to the other side, as this whole process is a double side process. Once the coating is done, we will bake this sheet in oven for 15 to 20 minutes. Once the sheet is baked, we will expose the design using rapid exposure. This is a patented technology. As you can see in the video, this is a portable machine. It is fully programmed automatic machine, consumes only 1% of electricity in comparison to traditional UV, because that requires almost like 4 kilowatt, which is equal to running out 4 AC at the same time. After exposing the design on both the side, we have to use dual head developer. As you can see, nothing is visible on a brass sheet. We will now adjust the speed of a dual head developer using this automatic drive system. This machine also has an automatic thermostat system. Now this machine takes almost like 1 to 2 minutes to develop the design on both the sides. The whole pressure is controlled using a high pressure pump and a pressure gauge. Next step is etching and cutting using dual head etcher. As you can see in the video, the exposed area will get etched. This is a double side etching and cutting machine, so it will spray the chemical from both the sides. It takes almost 15 to 20 minutes for this machine to etch and cut something like this. To save time, we have forwarded the video, but you can see the cutting has been very precisely done, and this technology is totally burr free. It means it has no sharp edges. You do not require any type of grinding or any kind of finishing for the edges. In next step, we have to remove the coating using dual head stripper. Now this is a small stripping machine we are using here. Depending on your requirement, you can choose any size. This machine takes almost 15 minutes to remove the coating from the sheet. This is also a double side machine. If you have a high production, then use a conveyorized machine. If you do not have a higher production, then we also have another solution which is known as stripping tank, that you can use if you have a low production or a low budget. As you can see, the sheet is ready. Now we have a choice, either we go for polish or we go for lacquer or we do the gold plating on it. We are showcasing you Platifier, which is world's first portable automatic plating plant. It has all the features of oscillation, bubble, rectifier, control. Everything is inbuilt. This machine can do gold, silver and copper. Whole idea of developing this machine is to control the quality in-house and maintain the privacy. Even if you have to do one piece, two piece, you can do it in-house, or you have to do it in quantity. This machine currently that you're looking at can hold up to A4 size.